Hello everybody, my name is Zach, aka The Weather Gamer, bringing you some more Pokemon Colosseum, XD, Gale of Darkness. Continuing off from where we left off. Wow, I'm gonna have to turn my light on, I think. I'm sitting in the dark right now. Hang on, where are you, Switch? Oh, here we go. That should be better, I hope? Maybe? I don't know. We'll try that. Yeah, I know, different recording area, but, keep on grinding. Last time we lost our arm, so yeah. See how it goes this time. Right, and I got body bagged. I forgot. I forgot that I got body bagged by this guy. Why can't I battle you? Okay. Okay, not sure what's going on here. Don't remember. We shall take a look, though. I really do love this music. So, I know I never put out a video on it, I never talked about it, but the new mythical Zarude, or whatever it's... Yeah, I think it's Zarude, because Darude Sandstorm. That's not even Sandstorm. Anywho, I like its design. I think it got a terrible ability, and that's about all I had to say on it. The only way it'd be good is if it's got, as everyone else has said, Zero Aura stat one. So if it's hyper offensive, then it might be good. Like, other than that, I don't see it being super good. No, you're not where I need to go. So we're gonna keep running around, and trying to finish off this. I'd like to finish XD this month if I can, but we'll see. And I'm gonna go shut my blind, because this is actually kind of driving me a little nuts, so one second. Okay, that seems to be a little better on the lighting-wise. I know there's still that big hail, like, whiteout right next to me. That's a problem, so... I'm here. What do you need? Okay, well, whatever. That probably just time-gated something else, so... I don't know. I really don't. This is a part of the game that I honestly don't remember. I just remember you have to beat Zeusk. You get your arm back. I don't remember how this time gate goes. And by time gate, I mean the steps that I have to go through in order to progress in the game. I mean, I can always look it up if need be. Wouldn't be the first time I've looked up how to get through areas. Won't be the last, either. And go back here and see if that changes anything. Does not, so... Do I have to go back to the lab? Maybe I have to go back to the lab. I don't remember. I just remember this being a part where I got stuck for a long time. Hello, do you have a spare arm for me? I'm gonna look this up because I don't want to waste time. So anybody remember like 2 minutes ago when I said, no, this isn't the guy I need to talk to? This is the one that I need to talk to. So I'll just clean off the egg on my face there. I'm back on track now. I did stupid. I did big stupid, so. Now I go to the outskirts stand. I love how this game does it in reverse compared to the old game. Like, you know, you start at the outskirts stand and Fennec and all that, and you end up at the Rigam Tower. Here, you start on the other side and you end up at the outskirts stand. I don't know, I just think it's cool. And I love this music. For like, this game had a sneakily good soundtrack. I never listened to it as a kid because I usually was watching, I was playing the game and then watching TV on a different TV. So out to the train that is run down. I seriously wonder how this train actually got out here, or if they just bought the train and brought it out. Marby time. I love that. Couple of lombres. Whoops, I'm touching a cable that I shouldn't be touching. Okay, this is not good. Yeah, I don't want to stay in on this. Not to, and Teddy Ursa are going to handle this. My team is really water weak now that I think about it. Like, my team is incredibly water weak. Oops. Yeah, and the other one's going to be Swift Swim and turning you, and we are aerialacing you. Yep, Swift Swim. Teddy Ursa is incredibly slow too, so. Actually, Lumber is slow, I can't remember. Ow, that did a lot to my Natu. That did a lot to Lumber. That also did a lot to Lombre. Nicely done. Take that one out. We'll take that one out. Assuming I don't die because they doubled into Natu or something. Yeah, crit my teddy bear. How dare you crit my good teddy bear? Oh, Swine was ready for purification. I did not know that. I will have to go do that. And Swine is dead. Am I actually about to just get my butt handed to me by Mirebee? Because I think the answer is yes, and it sucks because I am way under-leveled at this point. And And there's a... This is not good. Does he have four of them again? I think this might be when he has four of them. Dunfan, hold on! Oh, god damn it, it killed Natu, which is not what I needed. I hope this is the end of rain as well. Or I'm actually gonna get bodied. Okay, that's a two shot. Oh, I forgot that I was lefties. I was like, what? Oh yeah, I'm lefties Don fan. Oh, come on, please don't kill. Please don't kill, please don't kill, please don't kill, please don't kill. Okay, not even close to killing. Houndoom is a big boy. Ooh, that lefty's saving me. Low-key leftovers are saving me. Goodbye, Lombre. There's the nose pass. Shadow pass. Get rid of this one. Okay, that's three Lombres down. Is there one more Lombre to go? I really hope there's not another Lombre to go. No, there's a Ludicolo. Rain stopped, okay. Lefties. Healing time. I'm gonna be really upset when I don't have any heals. I have super potions and that's it, isn't it? Yep. Oh, I'm smart. Oh, I'm so smart. I'll blast this Ludicolo out of the sky. And go away. Go away. Didn't go away. It's gonna rain. Yep. Oh boy. This is not going well. Francis, stop lying. You're fine. You know, I'm just gonna try it. Oh, right, I can't. Right, I can't do that. Go after Houndoom and then kill. Go after Houndoom and then kill. Why, Dunfan? I have no revives, somebody gave me my revives, this and that, this and that. Oops. I will fix this in a minute. Please, 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 please get rid of this Ludicolo. Oh no, I attacked Nose Pass because I'm a dumbass. And now Ludicolo attacks Houndoom, and Houndoom dies. And one of these cables. One of these cables is not hooked in right. It was you. Mr. Yellow Cable wasn't hooked in right. Okay, do not kill Houndoom. Okay, go after Pineco and kill Pineco. Well, can Houndoom 1v1? Or 1v2? I think so, but I'm not 100% certain. Bye-bye, Ludicolo. I'm gonna be so boned by the time I get to the boss, the final boss of Cypher. I'm gonna have to go level grind. Okay, I can beat the nose pass. and bye-bye. Okay, so what did we learn? I need heals. I need meds. I need drugs. No, Houndoom needs help. I need to level grind. Pa! So I'm gonna go do that. I'm not gonna go do that, but I'm gonna get some heals. So going back to the whole train thing, I wonder how the train got there. Bye. Okay, there's some Ultra Balls. So we're gonna sell. Yes. Alright, two of them. Give me that money. Okay. Yes, I would like to buy. ...15 of these. ...8 of these. And 8 of these. Thank you. Sure, I'll take this Togepi. Thank you. Thank you for telling me where it's at. Oh god, I have to battle Ryder. Or Willy. I hope my team is healed. I hope my team's healed, because otherwise it's gonna hurt. Yep, he's got his Zigzagoons again. His Ziggy Zigs. No, my team is not healed. Well, can I hit 4 Fire Blasts? I hit one, I need to hit 3 more. Ziggy's gone. That could be a problem, though. Well, that's a big problem. Hit, that's 2. Get rid of Lionoon would be really nice. Okay, that's 2 gone. Another Lionoon, can I live this dig? Yes, I can live this dig, okay. So that's not really an issue. So I'm going to try and hit my 3rd Fire Blast. And I did hit my 3rd Fire Blast. This is a well-trained Houndoom. Okay, so I just have that little annoying Zigzagoon that's probably gonna dig me again. Yep. Okay. I can take another one of those. I am not worried about it. I'm gonna faint attack just because if I miss the Fire Blast and that, I don't really want to have to sit through 2 turns of dig, and that still kills. Man, that would have been great EXP for the rest of my team. But they're all fainted, so yeah. I must be a very short child if Houndoom is that tall. Because if I remember correctly, Houndoom's only like 4 foot tall. I'm gonna go to the lab and heal slash do a little purification, because I know I got some mons ready for purification. Might as well do them. I also should probably go purify Piloswine or Swinub. Just cause, but this'll give me the heals I need. I know. You have told me. Bada 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 bam. Portable heal machines, good to go. And into this we go. Heal time. Oh, okay, we have a lot that are ready to go. 5 of them. It's the moon. It's Huff's child, Lunatone. I don't know why Huff loves Lunatone so much, but he does. Psychic. Baton Pass. Rain Dance. Interesting moveset. Oh yeah, that's right, because I used Lunatone in, what league was that? LTPL. I used Lunatone in LTPL to set rain one time, because I remembered, oh, it gets Rain Dance, cool. And Helping Hand, some EXP. Nope. Yes, go to another one. Roselia. Yeah, I know, I was playing with remote. Okay, cool it. Bum 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 bum. Ba-ba-ba-da-da-da-bum. Nope. Yep. Spearow. I think this gives me a complete set now, too. I can just use these four and build another complete set. Which is virtually useless. Normal types are so useless in this, these set builds. I've said that numerous times. Normal types are just absolutely useless. Meowth is a slasher. Meowth can sing. Soft kitty, warm kitty, little ball of fur. Anyone that has ever watched The Big Bang Theory. Okay, I'm gonna reset these sets, and then that'll be it for this episode. Nice. I still gotta fix this one, though. I'm not sure how I'm gonna fix this one. This one's still a little broken. I'll figure it out. I need to catch something to finish that one, but... I believe the two Mons in my party are ready to be purified too, so we might as well make a stop in Agate. And get Swinub done, and then Pineco I can stick into a set somewhere. I don't know where, but I can. So we'll do that.
Hello, child. How are you?
This is my good girl. Sorry, pet my dog.
She's just chilling out with me.
I am really dark. I'm gonna slide forward. And you. I'll see if the other one's ready to go too. Ancient power. Charm. Ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba. Nope, no nickname. Pinecove's not ready. Okay, so you two need to switch out. Actually, we're gonna run it this way because then it goes a little better on the training aspect. Because I'm very, very weak right now. Very, very weak. And I'm going to check with the lady in Agate up top here and see if she's got a move to teach that I want. And if she does, I will. If not, I shan't. And then we will head to the Snag'em outpost. And this poor guy is still lost because he walked right past the main gate. Hello, old lady. What do you got for me? Mimic, T-Wave, Icy Wind, Sub, Dream Eater, Swagger, Nightmare, Sky Attack. Yeah, let's teach Icy Wind to Pilot. Yeah. We shall forget Charm. And that is good. And then items. I believe I have Ice Beam. I do have Ice Beam. Get rid of Mist. Now I have 2-stab plus a rock type move. I'm gonna give this to Houndour over Ember, so that way I don't have to rely on Fire Blast unless I need to. I can just Flamethrower instead. Okay, there we go. I should be set now, so thank you guys for watching. Check out the links in the description down below, and next time we will take on Team Snag'em's Hideout.